Most nights I hardly sleep when I'm alone. Now